And welcome back. What are we going to do now? I see a lot of Citadel stuff. Yeah. N7. Oh, that's Tuchanka. Rachni relay. That's Tuchanka. That's Tuchanka. All Citadel, Eden Prime, Shrike Abyssal. Let's head to Citadel. I gotta find someone who can use this first regiment artifact. I need to find someone on the Citadel who can use this metagel formula. Well, I'm fine about people who can use things. Biotic amp interfaces. Dr. Bryson needs help on a classified project. And that's it. Alright, let's head there. Right, now I've explored this system, and when it's red here, that means there's nothing. And I scan the system. It's still weird, we don't have to buy probes anymore or anything. So we're completely done. So back to the Citadel. Which I'm surprised the Reapers aren't attacking yet. I mean, they did create the Citadel after all. It was supposed to come through the relay originally, but we put a stop to that in the first Mass Effect. And what am I doing? I need to go here. Oh. Alright, let's go to Alliance docks first. Take care of all this little stuff. Okay.
Figures. Finally back in action, the Alliance already wants us tagged and collared.
Just our way of welcoming you back, Flight Lieutenant.
Yes, ma'am. Requesting docking permission?
Docking permission granted. Would you like private transport arranged?
Private transport. Sure, why not? Hospital.
I need to get to the hospital.
Yes, Commander.
Check in on Ashley and see who can use the metagel stuff, and all that stuff would probably be in the hospital. It just skips us there. I thought it would be a cool animation or something.
Yes, I know your stock of modified metagel is low, but... No, you don't understand.
Yeah, she's the metagel one.
Listen, I am a surgeon at Puerto Memorial on the Citadel. We have
Thane? Thane, what are you doing?
Commander Shepard. When I heard Earth was under attack, I tried to call. I never got through.
Thane, good to see you staying in shape.
My disease kills slowly. With enough care and a healthy lifestyle, it can be delayed for a few years. Of course, my allotted time has come and gone. Now I exercise because it pleases me. What are you doing here?
Visiting a friend who got hurt protecting me. Ashley.
Yeah.
The dark-haired human woman in intensive care. She will be starting physical therapy with my class soon.
With your class?
If she means something to you, then I will help how I can. As long as she is here, consider her under my protection.
That's great.
Appreciate it, Thane.
She'll be well cared for then.
I am near the end of my life. It is a good time to be generous. Kepril syndrome has put most of my other plans on hold.
I wonder if you can help him somehow solve this. If there's anyone who could solve it, it would be Morden, but Morden's a little busy with the genophage. Does it hurt?
Are you in a lot of pain?
At times. The oxygen transfer proteins don't form correctly. Your human equivalent would be hemoglobin. As a result, my blood is low in oxygen. No matter how much I breathe in, I get tingling, numbness. And that is the best of it. As for my brain, I cannot track the damage. I just experience dizziness from time to time.
How long will you live? I guess you said another couple of years or something.
Do you know how much time you have left?
I've been to several doctors. My favorite gave me 3 months to live.
Damn.
9 months ago. It's freeing to find no requirements placed on me. No responsibilities. No fears. It is a good end to a life.
Well, that's good. At least. Can't you come with me?
I'm back on the Normandy on an important mission. Sure could use you.
I would not be as I was before. I need daily medical attention. And if I know you, you will want to fight the Reapers somehow.
Yeah.
You need the best at your side. And I am not at mine.
You can still help.
You don't have to wrestle down Krogan and break their necks. I'm sure we could find you lighter work.
I am at peace with what I've done in my life, Shepard. There comes a time when one must rest from war and conflict.
Got it.
It is not your time, but it is mine.
I completely respect that decision, absolutely. Not gonna say goodbye. Until next time, Thane.
I wish the best for you, Thane.
Can't say goodbye.
And I for you. Do not grieve for me. I have good doctors. My son visits regularly.
That's great.
Perhaps we will keep up via the extranet now that you are free. Until we meet again, Shepard.
Yeah, hit me up on the extranet.
Yes, I know your stock of modified metagel is low, but...
I found this metagel formula. Figured you could make good use of it.
Where did you find this? Never mind, it doesn't matter.
Nice.
Yes, we can put this to good use. Thank you.
Hanar and Gel Forces updated. I get +5 reputation and some other stuff, some experience.
No, it's fine. We won't be needing your supplies after all. No, we found a better variant of metagel that allows for an even higher absorption rate among aquatic species.
Just like that.
Like a sample? Why, of course. We'll be happy to send you one, just as we sent one to every pharmaceutical company in Citadel space. No, it's fine. We won't be needing your supplies after all.
Fierce fighting continues as the Reapers occupy most of Paladin. It appears that Turian forces may lose their planet.
You'd like a sample? Why, of course.
Just listening to him.
Primarch Victus has requested a war summit of council races, and reports suggest he has also offered an invitation to the Kroger.
Something I don't already know.
We were deployed to Tiptree. It's a small human colony. We were supposed to help with evac.
I remember that.
The enemy was landing. Just scouts, the Turian things, a few of the big ones. We were spread over half the continent, getting colonists to shuttles, wiping out husks.
It sounds like you were doing good work.
Could I have a gun? I'd feel a lot better.
Just tell me what happened.
Don't give her a gun. Dr. Michelle?
Hello again, Commander. Here to see our patient?
How is she?
How is Ashley doing?
Very well. Her rate of recovery is amazing. I still want to keep her under observation, but she should be fit for duty soon.
All right. Refugees?
This war has left a lot of injured people homeless.
Same.
How's your center handling the extra load?
We're getting more refugees every day. Throughout the Citadel, triaging and finding open beds is our biggest challenge.
These are probably the same, I'll just go through them.
How are your medical supplies holding up?
Things are getting tight throughout the whole medical network. Citadel reserves run deep, but they can't hold up forever.
And the staff?
With a center of this size, you must have a lot of direct reports.
We've got 12 full-time doctors and over 50 support staff. It can be overwhelming, quite different from my days in the wards.
Keep up the good work, Doctor.
You too, Commander.
It's completely tasteless to call this place Huerta Memorial.
President Huerta died of a stroke 2 years ago, ma'am.
I think you meant to say the man was dead for an hour and a half and his political enemies piled on enough propaganda to get the hospital name changed.
He can't remember his own name without the VI in his head telling him what it is. Trust me, in this building, we know dead.
The Supreme Court says he's alive.
Five justices say he's alive. Two of them appointed by him. The name is what it is.
It's completely tasteless to call this place Huerta Memorial.
Huerta Memorial.
President Huerta died of a stroke 2 years ago, ma'am.
I think you meant to say the man was dead for an hour and a half and his political enemies piled on enough propaganda to get the hospital name changed.
He can't remember his own name without the BI in his head telling him what it is.
I don't think it's disrespectful to name it after him, so I'm going to support the receptionist.
Having a VI drive your body isn't life. Are Reaper husks alive?
You did not just say that.
Oh, yes, I did.
Thing, isn't it? He walks and makes noises just like they do.
Fine. I guess I'm just surrounded by zombies.
Thanks. Took her long enough to get the hint.
It's a sign of respect to name it after him. Sheesh. Any more supplies?
Welcome to Serta.
Out of stock.
Coming by again, Shepard? I'm flattered.
Same.
I wish the best for you, Thane.
And I for you. Do not grieve for me. I have good doctors. My son visits regularly. Perhaps we will keep up via the extranet now that you are free.
Yeah, I just wanted to say that again. And then I didn't want to interrupt him talking, because he's dying.
Welcome back to Huerta Memorial Hospital, Commander Shepard. How may I help you?
Now that we've talked to them, I see if there's anything different about the hospital name.
Where'd the hospital get its name?
It is named after President Christopher Huerta of Earth's United North American States. The donor who requested the tribute expressed the desire to remain anonymous.
Thank you.
Please speak with me again if you require for...
Yeah. Alright, we'll check in with Ashley. Hello, scanning thing.
Yes, I'm trying to place a call to Grissom Academy. They have biotic amp interfaces. I may be able to adapt for Asari use.
Bingo.
No, it won't connect. It says the station's communication system is offline. Of course. If these interfaces make our commandos better on the field, I'll hold for as long as you need.
I overheard you talking. Grissom Academy is gone, but I found this while I was there.
What is this? Yes, these are tailored to human physiology, but with a few alterations, they should work for the Asari as well. This is exactly what I needed. Thank you.
You're welcome. And who's this lady who just came here and stares at us continually?
Tell Matriarch Athena that our huntresses should have the upgrades waiting for them on their next shore leave. No, they were very easy to scale. The humans made some amazing breakthroughs.
Beg your pardon. Too bad I can't punch or kick people. Now she moves on her way. Nobody in here needs help. Okay, Ashley's in there. Let me just look, check the other.
Those prototypes are vital. We need these biotic upgrades to fight the Reapers.
Yes.
All I can say is that unless we get those prototypes back, this project accomplishes nothing. Thank you very much for your time. I'll call you if anything develops.
Okay, so we got a couple more. Why are we in Codex? A couple more missions. The Ismar Frontier. A scientist is searching for missing prototypes for a biotic amplification system. Search the Ismar Frontier for the components and return them to the scientist on the Citadel. Oh. Thought I had two things. Never mind. Well, that's that lady again. You stay away from me, lady. I will beat the living hell out of you.
I'd like an answer, Lieutenant Commander. The galaxy has need of exceptional soldiers like you, now more than ever.
Oh, they're right. They want to be a Reaper.
I still need time. You'll have my answer soon, I promise.
Yeah, she should be able to walk first.
Forward to it.
Oh, Odina. Didn't realize it was him.
Shepard.
Nah.
Udina, I got your email. Made your decision yet?
On becoming a Spectre? Not yet. It's an honor and all. But I don't know. I need to think about it some more.
It's a big decision. Smart to give it some thought.
Mm.
Here, I picked this up for you. Figured you had some downtime.
Thanks.
What
That's
got?
Sweet. I've been climbing the walls.
How are you doing?
Good, considering. The nurse said you checked in on me earlier.
Ah, she looks
still
bad.
Still out cold, I guess.
We didn't have time to talk. I thought maybe if you were up for it.
Yeah, I wasn't sure you wanted to. You were pretty clear on Mars about where things stood.
What do you mean?
You're not a part of Cerberus anymore. Case closed. Full stop.
Okay.
It's the truth.
Okay. You cut all ties. I accept that. It's just that if you're giving the orders, I need to be able to count on you.
What was that? Trust yourself. I'm not sure what she'd say. Don't trust me, trust yourself. Yeah, I'm gonna choose this. Likewise.
That works both ways. It's a damn mess out there. All we've got is the people around us. We have to trust each other or this doesn't work. Deal?
Deal.
When cool. You're back on your feet, we'll talk some more.
Shepard, wait. There's one more thing. I wasn't sure if I should mention it.
What is it?
I have family back on Earth. I haven't heard from them. It's making me crazy. But I know you're busy, Shepard. We can talk later.
So I'm guessing the book I gave her was one of the books I bought at the kiosk. Or a book I bought at the kiosk. Tell me more.
I've got time to talk.
Oh. Your family.
Who's back on Earth?
Mom plus my three sisters. The youngest, Sarah, was away on her honeymoon. Married a military man, Thomas. He got called back in, and she was stuck alone. She called me. It's been pretty tough.
I imagine.
I was always there to protect them growing up. Even when I was off on tour, they knew they could talk to me. I told her to come to the Citadel. We could wait for news together.
Hmm. You know, with her face messed up like that, it's just weird to have lip gloss on. It's just... I just can't. It just makes everything worse. No contact?
I didn't hear from you while I was a guest of the Alliance.
I couldn't face you, even when Anderson requested my presence.
I thought he meant the family.
It's okay. We're both professionals. We have more important things to worry about.
You're right. I'm just restless, laying here, doing nothing.
Yeah. Hear that. So I figured no contact meant she wasn't having any contact with her family, so that meant me. But anyway, Earth.
Have you heard anything about Earth?
We have reports coming all the time on what's going on. Half are wild speculation, and half are probably too optimistic to be true.
We have to believe that we can do something.
When I thought you were dead, I lost hope. I'm telling you. But when you came back, I was ready to believe anything. I mean, maybe this problem can't be solved by some grunt shooting the boogeyman in the face. But if you think it might help, I'm game.
That sounds more like the Ash I know.
Hmm. So that is going to be more about her family. She wants us to try to find them or something. It's not going that way. We just have options here. Right, you had a promotion to Lieutenant Commander.
So what's all this Lieutenant Commander business?
Seems like the old Williams curse is losing its grip. Was sure I'd top out at Gunnery Chief.
You've worked hard. You deserve it.
I thought so too. Until Eden Prime. Losing 212 was... Well, you know.
It was the Reaper's Ash. You did the best you could. And survive to help us.
Just losing everyone under my command, it's tough to face. I'll never forget any of them.
Right now, we need you back on your feet.
I'll be back. And first order of business is to shove their metal tentacles right up there. I mean, I'll fight with honor and courage, ma'am.
That too.
Roger that, Elsie.
and about working together.
We can't afford to be at each other's throats. If we plan on getting through this, we need to trust each other.
I was trying to keep the family stuff to myself, to be professional. I don't know how you managed to keep it all together.
There's a war on. People are counting on us.
I get it. But it's still hard to put it all aside.
Yep. Get some rest, Ashley.
I should get back to it. Take care of yourself.
Will do, Commander.
Just to reputation. That links up over there, and this guy with the foot or the leg. I guess we're done in the hospital. He's talking about the medical facility.
Reaper-occupied colonies are being placed in makeshift camps in the Citadel docking bays.
Right.
Fierce fighting continues as the Reapers occupy
Okie doke. We don't really need an escort.
Please select a destination. Areas tagged of interest to you are highlighted on the elevator menu.
Purgatory bar.
If you have a question, please one moment, please.
Let's check the bay first.
Now arriving at docking bay D24.
Does this bring you to all the places the elevator does? Oh, Bryson Lab is there. Okay. Kind of saving him for last for some reason. I wish you could just run through the screen like this on the Normandy. Anybody here to talk to? Anything? Yes?
Listen, honey, please. This is how it has to be. Everyone's going through this.
Oh. Oh, Miranda!
Commander Shepard, it's been far too long. We live in interesting times.
A little too interesting.
Yeah, really.
I couldn't get anywhere near you when the Alliance had you locked up.
I like my other outfit.
Relieved of duty. It was complicated.
The shiny leather
one
was better.
I'm sure it was. I'm surprised they didn't court-martial you. The Alliance isn't known for its flexibility.
Her butt, though.
Doesn't matter now.
Shepard, about Earth.
We'll fight back.
I'm all right. We'll figure out some way to even the odds. We have to.
Everybody
have to,
has a weakness.
Mrs.
Even the Reapers.
Yep.
I'm sorry, Shepard.
Just have to find it.
What about you? What brings you here?
I need to talk to a few people, like you. The Citadel is a good place to meet, for now. What's the Alliance's next move?
We have a plan. It's a long shot.
Not surprising.
Do I even want to be telling her that?
Shepard, there's something I wanted to mention.
Yeah, I've been fighting you guys.
What is it?
I haven't heard from my sister, Oriana, for a while.
Oh, right.
I'm getting worried.
I remember her.
Your sister?
From the loyalty mission.
Yes. I don't want to overreact, but... Well, there's a lot going on.
I thought we made sure she was safe.
We did. Mm. It's probably nothing, but... I just know my father is involved.
Yeah, this mysterious father.
What happened?
I don't know. Everything I had in place to make sure she was safe went dark.
What can I do?
What do you need from me?
I appreciate the offer, Shepard. But you have your hands full. If I need a door or two kicked down, I know just who to call. But for now, I'll be fine.
Okay. I understand.
I have to figure this out.
You know what? Her profile looks a lot better than just dead on. I never liked her face. From what I see, a lot of people argue with me, but she has a really good profile, you know? Just keep standing to the side, Miranda. It's really mean. But yeah, tell me more though.
You will.
And that is just you will, and then nothing happens. That's weird. You're talking about your father.
Why do you think your father is involved in Oriana's disappearance?
I kept careful tabs on my sister. I always knew where she was. For her to just vanish, it could only be him.
What does he want with her?
After I hid her away, I still knew he'd stop at nothing to find her. She's all he has left. I have a hunch what happened. But I'll fill you in when I'm certain.
What have you been doing all this time?
It's been a long time. What happened to you?
I've been in hiding. Being on the run from just about everyone isn't as glamorous as it sounds.
I didn't know.
It's all right. I knew there would be repercussions to walking away from Cerberus.
She's not with Cerberus. I imagine.
You're a dangerous enemy.
I am.
I am. She said that guy. Sorry, I wasn't clear on it, but... Yeah, for some reason I thought she was still with Cerberus. I guess everyone aboard is no longer with Cerberus then, because they were with me. So I guess I would include Jacob is no longer with Cerberus either. Cerberus, he was always kind of shaky with them to begin with. At least that's the way it seemed to me. So yeah, speaking of Cerberus...
Have you had any run-ins with the elusive man?
Just once. He said it had been a pleasure to work with me, but he needed to contain the situation.
Oh. Contain the situation? Sounds final.
It nearly was. He doesn't take rejection well.
No, he doesn't.
He's got that ego. A big ego. Probably compensating for something else. Oop. Leads on the Citadel.
If you're looking for a lead here, anyone associated with Cerberus will be hard to find.
No question. But I'm owed a few favors. Someone here will give me a tip on Ariana.
Okay. Well, I should go. Good luck to you then.
I've got to get back to it.
And I should get out of sight.
Be careful.
No promises.
Meh. How'd you do that? He just slid across the floor. I got codex from Miranda. I'm gonna have to start reading the codex. It's coming soon, some codex readings. Just making sure there's nothing to be seen. Oh! Cortez is over here.
You finally made it off the Normandy.
Glad I did. Even with the chaos of all the refugees, seeing so many ships in flight is comforting. Gets me thinking.
Although he likes to do that, I remember.
Hey, a Turian frigate. I think that's the PFS Havenkall.
That's an awkward silence.
What's one Turian warship doing at the Citadel?
Looking for dry dock, I bet. She's seen battle. Look at the Waver and her drive core emissions. Alone, limping, looking for a haven. Maybe it would have been better to just go down fighting, like their families back home.
The Turians? Or you?
Are you talking about the Turians or yourself?
I like our
should have been there. With Robert.
But you weren't. You're alive. And that's a good thing.
Maybe so.
We must survive this, Cortez.
The lives of future generations rest on those Turian shoulders. On our shoulders. Nobody's given up. Not those Turians. Not me. Not you.
If anyone can pull this all together, it's you. And I'm with you.
Is that an Alliance cruiser? What's it
the
doing here?
The audio change there was weird.
That's the SSV London. Decommissioned years ago. Look. No guns. Refugees must have salvaged her from a shipyard. Geneva-class cruisers always had ESO cores like granite.
People find a way to survive.
Do whatever it takes to see another day. Gotta let go. For real this time.
That'd be a good thing.
The refugees here have put up a memorial wall. They leave mementos of lost loved ones. I was thinking maybe...
What's stopping you?
Nothing. I mean... Let me think about it.
Okay. Now that was weird. Plus two Paragon. Right before the quick time event type thing happened, the audio changed. All of a sudden, like, all the echo and whatever effects was, like, gone out of his voice. It was weird. And I'm wondering if that was an extra clue, because that really made me go, huh? And then I saw the quick time, and then, boom, that, like, actually helped me.
Your suggestion to come out here was a good one, Commander. I needed this.
Yeah, you're not far from the ship. You just walk down the hall and get back in there. Take care. See you on the ship, Cortez. Watch out for these collector things. I'll just push you all around.